Since Joseph's a traitor and didn't destroy the party, I'm gonna have to do it myself. I'm gonna sneak into the party and destroy it from the inside. Okay, I'm gonna sneak into this party. I'm here for the party!
Oh, guys, I think that might be Tom Brady. Oh, hey, who are you?
I'm here for the party.
Oh, are you on the list?
What list?
The list of people who are invited to the party?
Of course I'm on the list. I'm on the top of the list.
Okay, what's your name?
My name? Justin.
Justin. Okay, I'll look. No, we only have one Justin, and that's Justin Bieber.
That's me, I'm Justin Bieber.
No, that can't be right, because he's already in here.
He's already in there?
Yeah, he's doing jello shots.
Well, check the list again, because I'm Justin, and I'm sure I'm on the list. Read off the list.
Okay, but it's a pretty long list. I'll just start at the top. We have Ariana Grande, Drake, LeBron James.
Why is LeBron James in there?
We have a full basketball court. He's teaching us how to do trick shots.
Well, that's dumb.
Junior, is that you in a mustache and a hat?
No, it's not me in a mustache and a hat.
Junior, if you want to come into my party, I'll let you.
No, Junior would never want to try to go inside your stupid, dumb, ugly party. He's having a party of his own. Look at his party. It's so dope.
It looks pretty lame, actually.
No, it's not lame. He has so many celebrities over there, like Lil Wayne.
Oh, no. Lil Wayne's already in here. What? You want to say hi?
What, no, he's in there?
Hey, Weezy, this guy says he knows you.
I never said that.
What, you don't recognize him? He says he doesn't recognize you.
Well, I never said I knew him.
Hold on, I'll ask again. Hey, Weezy, are you sure? He's got, like, sombrero and, like, what looks like a fake mustache. Does that sound right? No? You want me to call security?
No, I got it wrong. It wasn't Lil Wayne. I have Snoop Dogg at my party.
No, Snoop Dogg's in here too. Hey, Snoop!
What?
Snoop, you know this guy?
No. Okay, Cody, look, it is me, Junior. Look, see, I was just trying to see if you'd let anyone in your party to show how lame it is, because only lame parties let everyone in. See, and you were gonna let me in just like that. That proves how lame your party is. So I'm gonna go back to my party because I have the coolest guy performing right now. You wanna know who it is?
Who?
Pooh Shiesty.
I don't know who that is.
What, you don't know who Pooh Shiesty is?
Hey, do you guys know who Pooh Shiesty is? No? Literally no one in here knows who that is.
Well, I don't know either, but he's gonna be big one day and you're gonna wish he was at your party.
Okay, you have fun with Pooh.
Oh, since I couldn't destroy the fort from the inside, I'm gonna have to destroy it from the outside. And I know the perfect way to do it.
Cody, are you still alive? Where are you?
This was an act of jealousy! Of cowards!
Who could have done this? Why?
Someone flew a drone into our fort, Joseph.
But it shook from the ground up, though!
You're right. It could have been an inside job.
Nice fort, losers.
Junior, you flew a drone into our fort!
Wait, you did this, Junior? No, I didn't fly a drone into your fort. I was over at my cool fort, you know, with Pooh Shiesty, and it's not knocked down, because it's still cool.
Junior, this could only have been you!
What? No, I was over there. You guys should probably clean this mess up, though. It's making my property value go down. And, I'm gonna take this juice box for the road.
Aw, I wanted that!
Joseph, you know what this means.
What?
We have to get revenge.
Okay, let's do it, dude. It's really nice to have a fort that's not knocked down or destroyed. Can you guys hurry up and clean up your fort? It's really sad to look at.